Hey, champ. Gee, I'm pretty bored.
Well, what do you want to do, Ty?
I don't really know. Gee, guess I'm out of ideas.
Gee willikers. Let's get fucked up.
Sweet mother of Pocahontas! What does that mean?
You know, drugs.
Great Odin's Raven! Isn't that illegal?
Well, not all of them.
What the fruit is that supposed to mean?
OTC, over-the-counter drugs.
Like medicines?
Yeah, like medicines.
Meet me in the bathroom at 7.
Come in. So,
I
let it begin.
What is it here that I'm looking at?
Candy, CCC, Tussin, DM, DX, Red Devils, Rojo, Roto, Skittles, Drex, Tussin, Vitamin D, Velvet.
Wowie zowie! What do these drugs do to the brain's messages?
It heightens the activity of the central nervous system and affects the part of the brain that mediates pleasure.
That sounds rather saucy! How on God's green earth do you go about doing these?
Commonly, pills are ingested in the mouth, or swallowed.
That sounds azy-pazy.
You ready to try it?
You hold on just a second there, sailor. I've got some questions before we go on through this tomfoolery. Say, pal, what are the short-term effects?
Well, there's dizziness, nausea, impaired judgment, hallucinations, euphoria, and hot flash.
What did you just say?
Hot flashes?
No, the other one.
Euphoria?
Yeah, what's that all about?
Come with me. Let me show you.
Il suffisait de te parler pour pas te priviser. Oh, Champs-Élysées. Oh, Champs-Élysées. Au soleil, sur la pluie, à midi ou à minuit.
Euphoria is an unparalleled state of mind in which the body and soul erupt in pure indulgence and joy.
Du soir au matin, alors je t'ai accompagné. On a chanté, on a dansé, et on a même pas pensé à s'embrasser. Oh, Champs-Élysées. Oh, Champs-Élysées. Au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées. Deux amoureux tout étourdis par la longue nuit. Et de l'étoile à la Concorde, un enfant
orchestre à demi de corps. Tous les oiseaux du point du jour chantent l'amour. Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.
That was stupendous.
Oh yeah, it is.
I think I want some.
Fish tanks, Kurt.
Yeah. Hold on a second. Cause
I am feeling so parakeet right now.
We didn't go over the long-term effects, which include seizures, brain damage, and possibly death. Death.
You're gonna become physically dependent, psychologically dependent. You're gonna gain tolerance. Plus, there's withdrawal symptoms.
Dude.